how do you communicate with God? Is it the usual prayer? Or perhaps, you know, in a small group or reading scripture, daily devotions, reflections? Sometimes I can feel God when I'm talking to others. Signs, through signs, sometimes voices. I found for me most effectively, if I get into a room, quiet room, I have to totally open up my heart to God. And that's when He talks to me. So join us at the men's retreat and we can share some exciting experiences we had, how God has talked to us. God bless you.
If you're thinking about going on the church retreat, that's great. I can't tell you whether you or not you should go, but I can tell you what I found there. I found a room full of guys who were in love with Christ and weren't afraid to talk about themselves intimately in ways that people don't normally talk about themselves. They were just open and honest. I've met one or two people like that before, but not a whole community. They loved each other, and their love of God was palpable. I already had what I thought was a good relationship with God before I went. Since then, and afterwards, that's just grown so much deeper. No matter where you are in your journey with God, come to a church retreat. You'll have an awesome impact in your life.
Hi, my name's Dave, and I'm a parishioner at St. John of Arc since 2018, and I wanted to share with you a little bit about my experience I had last year at Christ Renews His Parish retreat. And, you know, prior to the retreat, I was really striving because I felt a little lonely, I guess, out in the world, and I was striving to find like-minded men to grow my relationship with Jesus. And, you know, during and after the retreat, and some of the stories that these men shared that were leading the retreat just really resonated with me to grow my relationship and to actually find not just a relationship with Jesus, but to find like-minded men that really cared and to grow, because my ultimate goal is to get to heaven. And what a blessing that our parish and some of the guys I met really want to continue and strive to continue this retreat forward. So I really hope that you could attend this next retreat coming up, and I'm just really praying that we can really start this great community together here in our parish.